Hello, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining again today. Coming back at you with another review. Today, it's going to be a rechargeable LED eyeglass bracket slash headband interchangeable magnifier. I've actually wanted this for a while, and now I have it, so let's get down to the unboxing. So for a while now, I've had only these four pairs of glasses to use to work on my miniatures and dioramas or anything like that with, and unfortunately, not only are these extremely old school, all four pairs of these are from like the 60s or 70s and are like covered with tape. These two are pretty cool. They have an extra little magnifier, but in each case, all of these are only, this one even has lights. These are only 1x magnification, or in the case of these two, 1.5x magnification. Well, that all changes today. So, okay, right out of the box, instruction manual, which is in Chinese and English, a kit of different magnification lenses, a cleaning cloth, a strap, the unit itself, and a charging cable. You charge this right on a 5.0 volt USB port, like you plug it right into your computer. This is very nifty. Right out of the box, this thing is already looking like it's going to be far more comfortable than anything that I will have had or used in the past. Not a fan of the exposed wiring underneath, however, it's underneath, not on top, so that's not a big deal. Let's go ahead and stick the 1.0 magnification lens in. This is nice. It is totally unobtrusive. It does not, like, you know, with the headband one, I literally feel like it's like a wrap, like a strap around my head. This feels much more like wearing a pair of regular pair of glasses. I like this a lot. So let's go ahead and change this from the 1.0 magnification lens. As well, there are a 1.5, 2.0, 2.5, and a, finally, 3.5 magnification lenses. Wow. Now you have to get really close to even be able to see anything with the 3.5 magnification lenses, but boy, that is something else. Never again will I have to look for another product in order to be able to paint miniature things, diorama things, small things again. This is really awesome. I can't say anything for the charge time or the battery life, as this is right out of the box and I have not had an opportunity to charge it yet, but as an out of the box review, I can definitely recommend this product to people who have small project needs in terms of building or painting. So this is a short review. However, I'm going to throw the link to the product down in the description as usual. And if you like this review, please thumbs up, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.